Officials with the Oklahoma Bureau of Narcotics announcing a big illegal marijuana bust today.
Investigators say five people have been taken into custody. The raid happened in Maury County along U.S. Highway 77. Over 11,000 marijuana plants were seized, along with over 500 pounds of processed cannabis.
These five suspects have been arrested, facing complaints for illegal cultivation, manufacturing, and trafficking of marijuana.